Lily Chapa's in the building. We right here with BET International. Listen, you are Himothy, I like to say.
Thank you.
Sorry, I just had to make it shine real quick. What does it mean to be here tonight celebrating 50 years of hip-hop?
It means a lot. I was just telling them over there, hip-hop changed my life. You know what I'm saying? It helped me out a lot of dark spaces, and it brought me places that I thought I'd never go. So I owe hip-hop everything, and you know, I'm just highly appreciative. I'm getting nominated tonight, so I already won. You know what I'm saying? Where I come from, we ain't getting nominations. We getting sentences. So, you know what I'm saying? It's a blessing to be here.
That's a bar right there. I was going to take a different question, but I got to do this because you just dropped the bar on me.
Yeah.
What is a 16 that you keep running in the back of your mind that really pushed you to really take this hip-hop thing seriously?
Man, any Tupac song, any 16 from Tupac on the real, you know what I'm saying? I feel like Dear Mama, first and foremost, because I feel like I owe it all to that lady, you know what I'm saying? She ain't had to stand by my side through all the trouble I put her through, so I owe everything to my mother, so I'm appreciative.
For sure. Well, congratulations on your nomination. Like you said, you already won.
I already won.
And we can't wait to see what you do next.
Thank you. You're welcome.